All right. 9mm makarov. Full metal jackets. I do believe that's all you can really get for this gun. Let's see what happens with some cinder blocks. It's a snappy little son of a bitch. It's a big block over there. Oh, out of ammo. This is definitely more powerful than a 380. When you're shooting it, you know it. I wish they made better rounds for this, but hey, what do you got? It's what you get. Bye.